Hey, it's your girl Shay with a fashion episode of Faith Rocks on national television. I am here in San Diego, actually in the mountains of San Diego, California. It's a beautiful mission trail and I'm having a blast. And I just wanted to share with you some fashionable finds that I'm finding for this fall and winter season. Now, I don't consider myself to be a real fashionista by any sense of the word, but I do enjoy finding great affordable finds and I enjoy trying to look as fabulous as possible. So I thought I'd share some of that with you. When you're on the grind for faith and you're running for the Lord and you're trying to do all these things, I find that nothing makes you feel better than looking fabulous, and I try to do it in an affordable way. So right now, even though it's not summertime, make sure you get yourself some fabulous shades for the fall and winter season. You can never have enough sunglasses. Now, I don't recommend spending hundreds of dollars on shades because no matter how much they cost, they will always easily break. So I never spend more than $20, $25 on shades. But these are some fabulous blackout shades that I found. And if you see, it has this beautiful gold trimming on the side. So get yourself some great shades this summer, put it on with your winter coats, and you'll be guaranteed to look fabulous. Also, leather is back, guys. Leather never really goes away, but it can look a bit bikerish. Right now, though, leather is really in, whether it be leather leggings, leather tights. If you're looking to go to a holiday party or you don't want to be fully leathered out, if you see the dress I'm wearing right now has this small trim of leather on the sleeve. So you can find little places or patches to place leather and it'll be really trendy. It's also really slimming, especially black leather. So get into some leather this season. I love hats. I love head adornments. I love all of that type of stuff. Scarves, hats, things like that. Right now, find yourself a big floppy wool hat. Those are really in season. They can be expensive. A lot of times they can be $35 and up, but big wool floppy hats are really in style. Leopard prints are in as well. If you want to find a way to put those into a coat or a jacket or a purse, leopard is also in, guys. Do what you feel, wear what you feel. That's what I do. There really are no rules other than what you think looks great and what you feel great in. So be fabulous this holiday season, and I will see you on the next fashion forward episode of Faith Rocks on national television. Mwah!